These two probes are touching the sample right now, and it's not under vacuum, it's in air. So probes are beta touching, now we are starting pumping. Probes are moving up. Here we are looking at two probes, they are moved all the way down, however it's not touching the substrate under vacuum.
It's not going to oscillate.